And their hubris.
Careful, traveler. A curse is loose on Heimlin Keep. You walk her paths at your own peril. A troop of Covenant soldiers happened upon the keep. They attacked, thinking we were a military outpost. We tried to fend them off, but they fought past our defenses and managed to enter the vault. They smashed a relic. We've made a potion to help the afflicted, but we've run out, and we need I must attend to the afflicted.
I'm not.
It's like it.
That's the
House Telvanni hasn't joined the Ebonhof.
Can such suffering exist?
Hail.
Who in Oblivion are you? Ah. It should actually... Such courage. The reliquary. A clever...